Got your present. Here. We're taking too long.
Can't move any faster. Won't do your sister any good if we're both dead. There. We got this.
Did you see a way down?
No.
Abby, what about that?
Is that a fire hose?
Lev, come get this down.
Coming.
I'm gonna head down.
Be careful.
Come on. You got this.
Be calm.
Into the wall.
Until it fucking wasn't.
I hate demons.
Tell me about it. How many more floors down do you think we have to go?
I don't know. It's a big building.
Yeah.
Ah!
I am so glad we took this shortcut.
Even though we're stuck with all these demons?
That's a joke, Liv.
Oh.
Hear anything else?
No. You?
No.
Good. Let's keep going.
You okay back there?
Yeah. Keep going down. We're almost at the street.
Thank you.
Is it true that Isaac took down the old guard?
Fedra, yeah.
I hear he tortures people.
Let's not talk about this now.
Okay. Have you ever tortured people?
Liv, let's focus on getting out of here. Okay, progress. Liv, you doing all right?
Yeah. Are you?
If I'm being honest, not my best day. Holy shit. There are too many demons. Just keep looking for a way out of here. That's that.
Oh,
What is that?
A quarter.
A quarter of what? What?
You can take your mask off.
Thank you.
The hospital. It's right there.
We did it.
We sure did.
You see that elevator right there?
Yeah.
That's the path we would have taken. No infected.
Cool, Lev.
Let's not tell the others about what happened. I don't want Yara to worry.
You're a good brother. Can I ask you a question?
Okay.
Do you regret shaving your head?
We're not supposed to have regrets.
Lev.
I wish I had just ran away. Then Yara wouldn't be caught in all of this. She'd be back home, taking care of her mom.
Does your mom need taking care of?
She's our mom. It's our duty.